Me and Blake by the sweater nuts off out here in Roswell. Billy got some alien stores. I'm so tired.
It's the alien mannequin. It's only $400. What do you think, Blake?
That's not even a mannequin, that way. That's like,
it's like solid. Like,
it's metal. It's awesome.
Me and Blake both got some shirts. He got a hat. Let me see the hat. Let me see the hat. Look at me.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
You think they can tell we're tourists?
Ooh. Ooh.
Smoke shop.
It didn't say smoke shop.
It doesn't, but
yeah. Maybe they want you to actually say alien or something. Oh. That was horrible. We walked out as soon as we opened the door.
I got high as soon as I walked in. It was awkward because you're standing right there like, hey, you want to buy something? Like, no, I don't want you fucking grandma weed. Just
open the door, and we just closed it.
Nah, that's me.
Shout. Match your shirt.
Ooh. Hit a shout.
Ooh. Pretty funny, isn't it? We didn't know we got it. So we're going to look for the crash site of the weather balloon, aka the alien UFO, which is like 2 hours away, right?
Yeah, 2 hours and 8 minutes.
2 hours, 8 minutes, and not sure how much of it is driving through just desert, not road.
And if we can even get to the motherfucker.
Yeah, because all we have is coordinates, so might let one pull up to like a river or something and then let you cross it. That'd be cool, actually. Hopefully we get stranded. That'd be cool. That'd be a cool story, wouldn't it? I'm sure there's a road and a sign telling you, hey, over here is the UFO crashing. You think?
I would think, but who knows.
So we found coordinates online, so that's not where it's taking us.
It's in Tenney, New Mexico.
Tenney, New Mexico.
Now or
Yeah, we'd probably fill up on gas. Or we could not and just wing it and go stranded. But there is tarantulas, supposedly, here in the desert. Yeah, I don't like spiders. I see a tarantula, I'm running.
Well, tarantula is not a spider.
Like, is it?
It's a mega spider. it's like...
a spider, but even more deadly. Yeah, scary. Exactly.
It's just a scary spider.
All spiders are scary. Change of plans. Okay, it's on private property. Thought about trespassing. But it's open, and you can go and drive there. It's open to the public.
How the fuck do I turn around this motherfucker?
Just whip it around. Yeah, like that. So, we're going to come back tomorrow and not trespass.
I guess.
That's a lot cooler online.
It looks a lot cooler online.
You could just kept going, really. You didn't do it right.
I didn't fucking do it right.
You didn't do it right again.
Wait, Tom.
What the heck? What'd you get, Blake?
I got a piranha.
What'd you get?
I don't know. What are you trying to do?
I don't know, just take my damn picture.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't see anything good here. I'm good.
Why
are you sitting on my face? That was so fucking dumb. See, it looks retarded. First one was good, so I think it's this time. Striked out again. Oh, you got one! Fix it yet?
I'm trying.
The bins need to be reset. Oh.
What the hell is wrong
with you? Let's do this. Let me see.
No. Stop. Quit. Leave me alone. Stop.
Smash your chips. About to go to Home Depot.
About to go to the Home Dept.
The Home Dept. Psych! Got y'all. You should have seen a look on your faces when I look. What? That was stupid. How stupid? A scale one to Blake. How stupid was that?
That was full Blake. That was 100% Blake.
I thought these were like full size pancakes.
They are full size pancakes.
Frank, but like this big.
Well, we didn't get the stack of four. We got a stack of two.
Push the button, Blake. How would you do? Pick the elevator, Blake. What floor are we going to?
This one. That almost hurt.
Man, it looks like a goober. It looks like a sloth. Words. Nice. We wedged it shut. That wasn't as good as that was it?
Gear on it.
Which?
Gear.
Yeah. 1926. Show me pictures. Scaring the shit out of me. What?
No. Scaring you. Say hi, Humpty.
Hi, Humpty.
I don't know. 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 I don't